Hi, my name is Melissa. I'm going to talk to you about where I'm from. I'm from China and Australia. I speak Chinese and English. China is located to the continent of Asia. Australia is located on the continent of Australia. Beijing is the capital city of China. Canberra is the capital city of Australia. AFL is the national sport for Australia. Ping pong is the national sport of China. Australia and China is known for many wonderful things. In Australia, you catch crabs in the winter time. The time is different as Tokyo. In China, they celebrate Chinese New Year. Also in China, you can see pandas. China and Australia is known for the following foods. In Australia, barbecue is popular food. In Australia, pancakes is also popular. Dumplings is popular in China. Rice ball is popular. There are many famous places to visit in China and Australia. In Australia, Great Ocean Road is popular, and Cindy Oprea House. In China, the Great Wall is famous also for Forbidden City. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it.